Hello.
Jesus Christ.
Are you ready, kids?
Aye, aye, Captain!
I can't hear you!
Aye, aye, Captain!
Oh! Who lives in a pineapple under the sea?
SpongeBob SquarePants!
Absorbent and yellow and porous is he?
SpongeBob SquarePants!
If nautical nonsense be something you wish,
SpongeBob SquarePants!
Then drop on the deck and flop like a fish!
SpongeBob SquarePants!
Ready? SpongeBob SquarePants! SpongeBob SquarePants! SpongeBob SquarePants! SpongeBob SquarePants!
Jesus. I had to let that whole thing play. I'm not gonna not play that song.
Welcome.
I've never played this before in my life.
A normally peaceful undersea sanctuary. Today it will be transformed into a theater of pure horror, wherein our little yellow friend will play the starring role.
Today's the big day. I have devised an ingenious plan to finally steal the Krabby Patty formula. And if Bikini Bottom happens to get demolished in the process, oh well. With my brand new Duplicatotron 3000, I'll clone an army of robots that will wreak mayhem and destruction at my command. One last review of the checklist. Let's see. Item number one, is Plankton a genius? Answer yes. Okay, checklist complete. Throw in the switch. Welcome, my perfectly obedient robot army. Hang on, I want to get a photo for my strap. Whoop. Hey, hello? What do you think you're doing?
Playing robots and racehorses.
Yeah, only I keep getting the racehorses and the robots mixed up.
Wouldn't it be great if we had real robots to play with, Patrick? I'd name mine Robo Jr. or Zorlon or maybe Frankie.
Yeah, these unreal robots are getting boring. Hey, what if we put the robots in here?
Oh, how shellfish of you.
It's not just any shell. It's my magic wishing shell.
Wow, that's great, Patrick.
So we put the toy robots in here.
Okay.
Then we say the magic wishing words and shake the magic wishing shell.
Okay.
Then we go to sleep, and in the morning, we'll have real robots to play with.
But, Patrick, aren't we going to say the magic wishing words?
You already did!
So, okay is the magic wishing word?
It used to be Alakazama Alabala Wisna Tikitana Fushbar Griddle Bits von Vita Schnauzer, but I kept forgetting it.
Are you sure this will work?
Sure! Last week, I only had one big cookie crumb, and I was really hungry. So I put my cookie crumb in the magic wishing shell, then I said the magic wishing word and shook it, and in the morning, I had lots of little cookie crumbs!
Patrick, I proclaim that tomorrow is going to be the best day ever.
Good night, SpongeBob.
Good night, Patrick.
The next morning...
Gonna play with robots, gonna play with robots, gonna play with robots, gonna play with... Wow! Gary, did you do that?
Yes.
Yeah, Gary, it sure looks like we're in a doozy of a pickle. I think I'm gonna have to learn a lot in order to fix this mess. What a fantastic idea! These signs will provide important tips to help me out. How do I read the signs?
Meow.
Yes. Okay. Press this button to read the signs.
Meow.
So if I want to come back and talk to you again, just walk up to you and press this button. I'd better get started now, Gary. I think that this is going to be a very long day.
Why do the subtitles keep going? I haven't even pushed A. Anyway. Explore the kitchen. Explore the bedroom. Here's my underpants. Explore the attic. I have an attic? Explore the closet. I'm gonna be frank, I haven't watched a lot of SpongeBob, but I've watched it.
Give me some credit, Gary, I remember. Press this button to read the signs.
I saw the sign. I'm pretty sure I'm not the first to make that joke. Wasn't there a sign here? Okay. This game's for kids, right? There it is. There's a sign on this. Maybe try to help SpongeBob. Five different colors of shiny objects. Red, yellow, green, blue, and purple. Red is the most common and least valuable. Purple is the most rare, therefore it's the most valuable. What? Oh. Red is... okay. More valuable shiny objects are usually hard to find and are in dangerous places. That's sound.
Smells sweaty, just like him.
Ugh.
Ahoy there, SpongeBob. As a faithful crew member of the Krusty Krab, you've been, promoted to head shiny object collector.
Shouldn't that be deeper?
Wow, a promotion!
That's right, a promotion. So what this here new job entails is you collecting all these shiny objects that the robots are leaving behind and bringing them to me. Now stop seahorsing around and get busy collecting.
Cut. Okay. These subtitles are broken. I remember Krabs' voice being lower. Did they not get Clancy Brown? Was he not available? He did Detroit. Center. The lower right is now pretty. Patrick's loss sucks. SpongeBob is fine. The number in the upper left is how many pairs of underwear. Am I lives? Do I have lives or health? Underwear is health or lives? This feels like a ripoff of Mario 64. So I guess this makes sense since this is a remake. An old game.
Myself a snack, but there's no time!
I'm just bobbing around. Oh, 10 shiny. One spatula, 50 shiny. I guess I gotta get in that room.
I make myself a snack, but there's no time!
Making the same joke. Ta-da! Oh, wait. I have to read sign first. Press A while jumping in will cause him to double jump for extra height. But SpongeBob can only double jump once per jump. I'm a cartoon character. I'm a cartoon character. What makes SpongeBob double jump? I don't get this. I should watch more SpongeBob. Get this. This is a pair of my underwear. This is a pair of underwear every time you can see it. This is life. Yes. Aww. So that's all his underwear. He'll start there. SpongeBob again. Back underwear. He's lost by collecting underwear. SpongeBob starts out wearing 3 pairs of underwear, but there are special pairs of golden underwear hidden in Bikini Bottom, which, if found, will allow SpongeBob to wear 3 more. SpongeBob can check how many pairs of underwear he has.
Fresh like a spring breeze.
Yeah. Should it be? I read this one. Can't go out that way. I have 70. And now I'm going this wrong. Can I get this? I forgot to read the sign. This is a golden spatula. There's no spatula here. Golden spatulas are needed to unlock new areas. SpongeBob will need to collect many golden spatulas. There are my square pants. Sulk in the corner here. Ooh. That's. Ah. Pushing all the buttons. That's it. That's all that can do. Can I double jump and then triple jump? Let's only jump and then do this.
Give me some credit, Gear.
Yeah, Gear. What the? Can I push anything to deactivate that, or...
There's nothing like the sounds of your own neighborhood.
Go away, SpongeBob. You're bang, polluting bang. My thinking space.
Trying to steal the Krabby Patty formula again, eh, Plankton? Well, you won't get away with it. Where did they come from?
What? I didn't...
Where? I don't know. Not for me, though, that's for sure. They just showed up out of nowhere and started calling me rude names and throwing things. They even bent all my spoons. I love those spoons like they were my children.
You double tapped A. I think my controller
busted.
That's
terrible.
Oh, won't you help me stop them before they bend all my forks?
Not the forks.
Of course I'll help. But wait, I'm supposed to collect a whole lot of golden spatulas.
I've never played this game, so... it's not that hard to write, but still. Sounds neat.
Golden spatulas, eh? SpongeBob, if you could get me back into the chum bucket, I'll give you a bucket full of golden spatulas! In your
that
dreams.
That sounds like a slur.
You've got a deal!
You're a bucket of spatulas. We've all seen this fan fiction. Ugh. Hello. Why was I supposed to know those were bad? What the hell is this? Oh, are those robots? I can't tell.
Hey, SpongeBob! I just dropped by to give you a bubble hand!
Bubble buddy!
You see, you're going to need to learn some new bubble-blowing moves if you're going to journey to the ninth dimension and defeat the giant monkey man!
But, all I need to do is figure out how to get rid of these robots.
Oh, yeah, sorry. I've been in the soap bottle a little too long. Where were we?
Something about new bubble moves.
Right! Press this button, and you'll launch yourself straight up in the air with bubble power that defeats anything that is directly above you! Try it out!
That's what she said. That's what I'm trying to do here. I figured that out already. Let's just, ow. I don't think that was supposed to happen. Hello. How did I do that intuitively? There was another button. Got him.
Don't forget,
did it.
To defeat robots or tiggies that are directly above you, press this button.
Did. There's that neighbor. There he is. Oh my god. I couldn't help but try to, like, creep up to him with it. Oh no. I don't think I need to talk to him anymore. Let's just sneak away. Fine, I'll talk to him. Why does
he- Hey, Patrick! Nice talk!
I remember that dialogue.
The one you're standing on.
Oh, that one. It's lost.
Well, if that one's lost, where are your other socks?
Well, they're more lost. A bunch of robots came through here and stole my whole sock collection. I could use some help getting them back.
Why is that there?
Sure thing, Patrick. What are best friends for?
What the? Was that supposed
then,
to come out?
For every 10 socks you bring back to me, I'll give you a golden turkey baster.
He doesn't even wear socks.
You mean spatula?
Bless you.
Zit.
Boy, Patrick will be glad to have this back.
Bad one. Well, see, this fan fiction. Oh, God. Wow! Come.
Did you find my lost socks?
Not yet, no. Patrick.
Oh. Did they find you?
No. You're all right. I think we'll be fine. No, unfortunate timing. Hello. You're not
SpongeBob,
the right guy.
This flapping robot crisis is making the Krusty Krab lose money like a sinking ship. No money means no more Krusty Krab. No more Krusty Krab means no more fry cooking for you.
Why does it sound like Nick Offerman?
No more fry cooking?
But because you're gullible, I'm going to help you out. And of course make a small profit in return. I've got a few golden spatulas that I'll be willing to trade to you for some of those shiny objects.
Shiny.
Your treasure chest's looking a bit light, boy. Do you think I've got bilge water on the brain? I ain't running a charity here. Come back when you've got enough shiny objects to trade.
3,000. Hello. Are those supposed to be that, though? Do that. Oh, I'm on a timer. I don't even know how to get up there. Oh. I don't really see a way to get up there. We have to enter a house and then come out of it. No, because then I have to, like, platform. These bubbles are pretty. Oh. There was some sort of floating mechanism. I give up. This is Mario Party. I mean, Mario 64. Why am I crawling underneath? Oh, I can't go. Ah! I didn't even go that far! That creeped the hell out of me. I forgot to have, like, that kind of... Oh! Doi.
Sometimes pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push.
I just got that joke. Why are these even... These are just like platform enemies, I guess. Why do they even... This is a surprise. I envy you. Just a chair and a picture. I guess a ladder.
SpongeBob, show those robots who's boss! Me!
What are you waiting for? Me? That's right. Did they respawn? Did I not kill them? Oh, they respawned. Where's the other one? Gosh darn it. Breaking boundaries, but I also respect them. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, sorry. Jesus. I was gonna say that.
Jellyfish fields, a place to experience nature at its most raw, and sometimes a bit tender from the stings.
Okay?
No, I'm not okay, you barnacle head. Do I look like I'm okay?
You look fine.
Well, your nose does look pretty big. I mean, bigger than usual because it's usually pretty big. And you look clammy. And oh my gosh, you're bald!
No freaking way!
I've always been bald, but now I'm stung all over.
Bald and stung.
Well, according to the Jellyfisher Field Manual, severe jellyfish stings can be treated effectively by applying a thick layer of king jellyfish jelly to the affected areas. King jellyfish!
Well, I guess you're off to scale Spork Mountain and die a horrible death under the vicious tentacles of King Jellyfish. I'll stay here. Balled up here in excruciating pain.
Future!
You do that! Don't worry, Squidward! I'll bring back that king jellyfish jelly for you to rub all over yourself.
Got all loud. Why did he change voice? Can he do that? I'm going to steal your underwear! I should have probably done that. Loophole. Do they get mad if I say that? Also, I'm realizing he summons jellyfish. Kind of out of power of their bodies.
Ow, so how did you out find the king jelly fish get out?
Where's it? These enemies. Ow! That answered my question. This is goo. Wait, that's not water within water? I can't split. What about the falls again? The goo. Gosh! What the? Alright. Okay. That resolves itself.
Opening presents.
That is the music. God damn it. I thought something was making that noise. Hello. Hello. Oh wait, if I'm not supposed to swim in the goo, then how am I supposed to get that? This will answer my question. Done here? Where's the other one? I know it showed me earlier. Oh well. I'm gonna do it. Here I go! Alright. Just terminate me. Hello.
Ow, so.
Nothing brings me more joy than your pain.
Ow, so ow!
You've just met the Sponginator.
I was just about to say that. Did I reset the level or did I just have to fight these spawn?
We can't jellyfish today. I'm going fishing for a robot!
Oh, it wasn't a full health. I got hurt earlier. I know the jellyfish should be. But I thought it was at 4. Whatever, man. Something else. That was worried. I'm not gonna say anything else. How was I supposed to?
Needs to do laundry.
My echolalia. How am I supposed to get all of those without dying? Spatula. Ah, I didn't grab it. Death sound just Half-Life.
It shines!
I actually give up on this. Some of this seems impossible. Good. No. should be playing it.
Love opening presents.
Are they presents? I didn't think Tiki's were robots, so I don't understand why I'm fighting them. I did it. I don't even know how to get that one. That's one word. May you rot in hell. What the? Alright, burial bridge strike. Point. Got the blue. I thought he knew karate in this one. Or like, that he used his, you know, karate thing. Might be thinking of the other one. I thought this was the one. Again, is this to go down? I mean, like, how else am I supposed to get that? Am I stupid? Oops. Come on! I totally touched that one.
Go, SpongeBob! It's your birthday!
It is. I gotta say, the music is top notch. Makes me wanna go. What's this? Wasting time. A lot of underpants in this. I guess they think kids are gonna be hurting themselves a lot. Some of these things don't even hurt you.
Take that!
I'm not the demographic for this game. That's okay. What's this? Freezy fruit. Only Patrick can use the freeze. Cool. So he has to find his own sock. Is that how he gets to that? Interesting. Boing. Hey, I could just make it from up there. Probably.
Just
I don't know. Oh, that's good. Tired of dying. Rainbow is a nice touch. Yeah. One by one. Don't mind if I do. I don't know why, I just feel like I have to do everything. Gonna be one of those games. Those very, very low games. Oh no! I'm on a timer now. Uh-oh. Oh no, I have to go all the way back. I bet this game gets like aggressively harder. Respect the jellyfish.
Fresh like a spring breeze.
Oh,
sparkly.
day. Hooray. Ta-da. Ta-da.
Another find for Dadrick.
Or Dadrick. What the hell is this? Whoa! That was uncalled for. Can you just do that to there? Or have one there, like whatever. It's probably for the replayability. Ah, ah. Yeah, don't need it. I keep instinctively trying to get things I don't need. I guess I should just get hurt more. It seems to want to promote getting hurt. Why would they have so many other ones? There's like three on the screen just now. Damn it!
Oh. Hey Gary, what's taking?
Hi.
Wow! Wow! A bungee jump for a golden spatula! I must be in.
Oh, that makes sense. Which way is it? This way? This is a bungee jump. SpongeBob can jump, but jumpy from it. It's a bungee from the bungee hook. Just jump up and touch it. Tap downward, press A to exit the bungee hook, press B. You have to clear yourself. I didn't even push it. Oh, I got it. You can see his butt. How can I get that? Oh, I don't. Jeez, that's so painful looking. I can stay here forever looking at butt cheeks. All day long. I'd be the only one interested in that, I'm pretty sure. Butt cheeks. I just wanna relax. I wanna have a nice, peaceful adventure. Just something easy. Be fun. Be happy. Why does it just work like a regular button? Press this button to use the button. Ah! Did I get hurt? Checkpoint. It like ignored all of that. Ah! Alright. Horror! Looks like Bison killed himself. Why does he have a ham? So big. Leave that fish alone. Boom. Hello. Can we put it in our butt? Nope. He also doesn't talk. Oh my god, I'm so sorry about that. Why can I hurt him? Poor guy.
Just my size! Love opening presents.
He keeps saying that. I don't think he actually likes opening presents. Let's see. Yellow. Green. Ah, what the? I hit him first. How does that work?
I feel like a new sponge.
Forget about that. Looks like it would take you up.
You just met the Sponginator.
I'm wondering when I'm gonna get sick of those little taglines. Probably never. Probably. At some point, I'll probably just start quoting them. Can't beat him. Join him. Oh, come on. I made it. That's such bull. No. Okay. What the? Oh, come on. What am I supposed to do? I did it, but it didn't let me up. Oh god. So that would have been a catastrophe. Okay, that I can climb. That I can't jump to. What is going on here? Who is this? SpongeBob needs to know the bubble bowling move in order to play this game. I can do that. Oh, God. Every time I think that's a real hit. Jesus. I'm getting jump scared in this game. Oh, I get it. I actually didn't get it. I just mentioned it. Colors. Oh, I don't think I did it myself. I'm pretty sure. Why can't I just get up? That's weird. Can't use that. That's. Guess I'm supposed to go up there somehow. Oh, blue ones. Is that a big deal? I feel like that should be a big deal. Up there. Other liquid, you know, kind of like water. But no, it's good. All right, how do I do this? I didn't come out all the way. I thought I could cheat my way back. This game. Oh
Oh, jeez. Not happy about that? Oops. I don't need to go over there. Yay. Oh, this is what I'm supposed to do. I get it. I'm gonna mess up and go all the way back. What the heck?
Hey, you! Pepper needs to do laundry.
Hey, you! Patrick is still mine. What the hell is this? Okay. Take your tongue out of me. Pro tip. Use the shadow to guide your sponge. Pro tip. You. I figured that was how I got this. I'm learning! Wait. Oh, I'm supposed to be going. Surfboard. Oh, God. Surfboard. What is this? Teleport. Now I can. Is that how boxes work? Oh.
Just
so it's
side.
Like some sort of spawner.
Hooray, you did it. You are now king of the pirates.
Travel to Jellyfish Cove.
Wow, Mermaid Man! I have all your comics and toys and mail.
That's not really him. Some sort of goober.
What? Oh, yeah, it's that sponge kid. And now, what was I supposed to tell you?
Evil!
Patrick is surrounded by robots and needs my help.
Yes?
Oh, no. I think it had something to do with massaging my feet.
And whoever they got to replace...
Well, if massaging your feet will save Patrick, then massage I must.
Help! They're making me hit myself!
Of course.
Massaging your feet isn't working. I think I'd better try a more direct approach.
Stop it.
By clipping my toenails?
God, he sounds so sad.
Here I come, Patrick!
Oh well. Can't complain. Open the other box at the end of the slide. What's this? This is a slide of SpongeBob, Patrick, or Sandy. Oh, I can play as Sandy. Jump onto a slide, they will zip down the slope at hydrodynamic speeds. I really haven't played this game, in case anyone can't tell.
Too pretty.
I guess they all have abilities. Different abilities. Whee! Is he on his bow tie? Oh, he's on his tongue. Gross.
I love opening presents.
How did you say that?
That was a ton of fun. I should do it again sometime.
In fact, I'll do it right now. Sorry. I want to try to get that jump. Oh, I only got one. Oh, there's a thing on the right, too. Okay, I gotta do this. Sorry. That means it's pretty cool. Okay. To the right.
Boy, Patrick will be glad to have this back.
I still missed something. There's two exits. Did I miss something? No. That just. One more time. I really feel like I missed something. Let's see. Can't jump over that. Oh, that.
Another
star. There was a split. I knew it. I'm awesome. Very good at video games.
Checkpoint.
Oh god. You need to get to Patrick to help him, but he's unreachable. Alright, then I give up. Maybe he switches him right away. Aww. A shining light of hope in this cloudy despair. The robots are guarding them heavily. You have to battle through. Pokemon style. Why does this sound like the main game? Oh. I did the music stuff, okay. That was abrupt. Ouch!
Just my size!
Hammers.
You just met the Sponginator.
Hammers. It's like a ham. And it burns.
Fresh,
ow!
Like
why
a
did
spring
I do?
Breeze.
Hammer. Set up like a real tool. Hams. Like, as if they were. Because the words and the name of the other tool.
And I feel like a new sponge!
Play on words. Hammer. Alright, I'll stop there. Hey, I can get the Patrick.
Hey, SpongeBob! Hey!
Thank goodness you're safe, Patrick.
Well, of course, SpongeBob. Why wouldn't I be?
Well, the robot and the...
aliens and the...
oh, yeah, I found this for you. I don't know what it is, but it looks important.
It's a turkey base.
Thanks, Patrick. I tell you what, all that running around has left me pooped. Why don't you continue on for a bit?
Okay.
So innocent, so free. Wait, now I'm... huh? What?
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy!
He fell. I didn't move and he fell.
I love being a starfish.
He never says that. I wish he would. This is a throw food. Patrick can pick up throw food and throw them. Press the B, pick up a nearby throw food, and then press again to throw it. Throw food can push buttons, strike tiki's, and damage robots. Use it quickly because throw food. throw fruit wilts after a few seconds. So what, he's just strong? I'm gonna see how long it takes to wilt. That's not wilting, that's exploding! Which seems like it would still be helpful. Oh, I can still use it.
Ooh, present everyone!
Oh, I thought that it could only attack throwables. Show
button.
Oh. What about this button? Patrick can also pick up and throw tikis. But only tikis that don't have other tikis stacked on top of them. What kind of science is this? Ah! Oh! Just roll in from stupid town. That doesn't make any sense. Hello. This is a bus stop. You may switch between playing SpongeBob or playing Patrick at bus stop. At bus stop. Not bus stops. At bus stop. I don't think they checked their grammar on this. Ah. Can't jump? Okay. Maybe. Oh, I can place it.
No!
Oh, the... Jeez. Give me that. What the... Help. My game's broken. Yeah. Logically, you can just break that. But, you know. SpongeBob rules. Huh. What the... Arc, dude. You gotta get that arc. Boop.
I like water.
Well, almost have 3,000 for Krabbies. Patrick can throw fruit. Oh my god, I'm sorry. Patrick can throw fruit up steps, then climb the steps, pick up the fruit, and then throw it again. This would have been helpful like 2 seconds ago. But he'd better hurry! I'm gonna assume this guy grows a watermelon, or he's a reference to one of the episodes. Yeah, let's go with that. What the point is this? What is this?
So shiny!
Definitely should have read the sign. Now there's a checkpoint. Maybe I should have read that. Oof. This is a thunder tiki. I should start reading the signs first. When Patrick touches it, it will begin to storm, and after a few seconds, it will go boom. It will be near it when it goes boom.
I think SpongeBob's underwear fits quite
well. It knows. It knows that I would have gotten hit by it before reading the sign. That's why it put health here. What the heck? Oh, I'm hitting the sun. I didn't hit the other guy, did I? I'm reading first. I learned. Throw it fast. That's all I read. Yay! Yay! Ooh. pick up this guy. Oh, which direction should I go now?
Is talking to me. Oh, mighty rock, I am at your command.
Down here, you big pink lummox.
Oh, hi there, Mr. Plankton. Are you going to vaporize me today?
So yes. Very tempting. Unfortunately, I found myself in the undesirable position of having to assist you.
I was an undesirable position yesterday, and now my neck hurts.
Heed my words, my large future minion. Go into Jellyfish Cave. Follow the instructions on the signs that you see. At the end of the caves, you'll still be a big pink idiot, but you'll know enough to help defeat the robots and get me back into the chum bucket!
Jeez.
Well, then will you vaporize me?
I might spare your life so I can force you to work in my sweatshop making low-quality design and knockoff wallets.
Oh, thank you!
Oh, Patrick. Sweet level three. Whoa! I had to push that one. Herbalair. Wow, how big is this game? I guess I'm gonna be playing this for a while. Patrick. Oh, these aren't levels. Oh. Saito. Is this a map or not? It has, like, extra stuff. Patrick Teeter Totter.
Much better.
A lot better. Oh, that didn't do the same for me. What the? Oh, don't disappear! Yay! I know that. I mean, that was kind of just common sense. How stupid are kids, anyway? Kids are the future.
What is a whistle? What is a whistle?
Thought I had to use the up attack.
Oh!
Come on, Patrick, you dope. You can do this. I guess not.
That's much better.
Is that watermelon just for that town? Nothing else? Also, why didn't it give me the option to switch if some of this stuff is Patrick's?
Underwear fits quite right.
Huh. You don't say. Why did they get me an underwear? They could have easily made it like Krabby Patty or something else. Yes. Jokes are funnier. But, way to throw fruit will also activate pressure plates. I'm not bored, I'm just sleeping. I'm enjoying. Oh, come on, that hit! Maybe. I don't wanna get that one. Ow. What the f- Alright, this game's broken. I'm uninstalling it. And it's like, see, wait, I didn't lose health. What the heck? Whatever. Blame it on the poor game development. If so, I'll just shut up, but still. Patrick can also jump on throw food to get to higher places. He may stack throw food as well by throwing a throw food on top of another throw food. This is just getting overconfident. This will allow Patrick to get to even higher places. But do I want to get to higher places? I have watermelon. Yeah, of course the ledge is, like, limping like that, so I can easily access the- Oh, a sock!
It's a sock!
Okay, another one!
What the f- Oh! You saw that, I didn't throw it over there, and it just decided to go up there. Oh, come on!
Woo! Up we go!
That's gotta be the stupidest thing I've ever seen. Gently grasp. Oh no, I'm sliding. Oh god.
That's much better.
Ouch.
Pretty sparkly thingy.
Sorry about that. Sorry, just throw my weight around. Hey, what's this?
Oh yeah!
This is a freezy fruit. Patrick, pick a freezy fruit. Temporarily freezes. Goop. Patrick, slap a frozen goop. The goop! Wow! What a godly power!
Oh goody, another one!
This music makes me feel like weird watching sports. Hello. Sorry. That's all I have to do in life, is just apologize. You do whatever you want if you just apologize. You didn't hear that from me. That completely to your discretion. I'm free. Free as a bird. What's this? Yes. Really fun.
The robot go boom. That's much better.
Take that. Take it. I think those guys are stuck here. That. Fuck, I'm gonna throw this water to them. That. Oh.
Don't think SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right.
They killed one another, therefore destroying the loot. Patrick may eat the robots he has stuck and throw them into other robots.
Ouch!
Ow! I haven't stunned them though.
Ouch!
How am I supposed to do it? Come on! Where did he even come from?
Oh, I think
I spawned from those stupid replicator thing. You just answered my question for me.
Oh, you crush them!
The mighty eagle foes. Ow.
That's much better.
Boy. Kills them just silly. Where? Oh, they're coming from the other thing.
Wait, is a whistle.
Oh no, not gonna make it. Oh my god. I should have left, but I didn't. I just stood there and took it. Get out of here. How come he doesn't have sneak? Oh. I'm trying to go slowly and it doesn't sneak. I guess he's too stupid to sneak.
Ahoy there! Squidward tells me you're looking for the king jellyfish.
Yes.
Good thing, too. That monster has been stinging all my good customers in their poop decks. I hear that you can find him up top of Old Spork Mountain here. Go hook that beast, sailor.
Oh boy, Mr. Krabs. I'll see what I can do.
shouldn't talk over the dialogue. I have a pet peeve about that. Pet peeve. What does this do? Go back to the caves? What did he say to
me? What are you waiting for, boy? Go get that king jellyfish.
Why are you touching my belly? Belly to belly.
Ah. Oh, great. Another enemy type. Is that tartar sauce? What? Squirrel.
Foreshadow.
Scared to move. Ow. He has auto wave. I am running. Now this is the difficulty spike I was talking about. It's getting up there.
I don't think SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right.
That raises the question. If Patrick were to wear SpongeBob's underwear, would it conform to his roundness, or does it make his body turn into a square? Also, can I go down here? Oh, I can't. Oh, nope, I can't. Apparently, I can't. Alright. Wait, I'm like still there, technically.
Technically.
It spawned everything. Are these the beepers?
Presents. How many of these do I have to carry? Clean as a whistle. Ouch.
Ouch. Sorry. Probably shouldn't have done that. Ugh.
That's
I should just waste
some
Mario 64.
Hello, Mrs. Puff.
I know you.
Hello, Patrick. I've got a job for you to do.
Oh boy.
I found a golden spatula, but those robots out on the island stole it and threw it into the lake. If you can figure out how to get it back, you're welcome to it.
It's not a job. You're just sort of telling me something to look for, and then telling me that where it is, and expecting me to get it. That's the reward.
Sure Fetch enough, me. Mrs. Puff!
Sure enough? Oh my god! Stick gently in first. Oh. That trick may throw things at it from a distance. Can I also just...
Oof. Hey, my back feels better.
Oh, I guess I can't do that. I can't do that. Oh, for that one. How am I supposed to throw things at it? Can I pick this up? If there's nothing to throw... Oh, ow! Maybe I should use this rope. Ow. Go with me. Just taking this robot. Bro. Oh, wow. Alright, screw that noise.
I don't think SpongeBob underwear fits quite right.
Hello. Think of as the ice fruit, but I don't see any of that. It is up there. I'll come back.
Ladies and gentlemen,
checkpoint. Let's go the long way.
That's much better.
I needed that. Uh-oh. Yay. Ouch. Ouch. Oh boy. That screamed.
SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right.
Oh! Ouch! Cut it out! Okay. SpongeBob should come back here later when he goes to cruise a bubble.
Boom! A present in every one!
They're talking about all these moves that you can learn, but I'm wondering how you learn them. It's creeping on me.
Much better. So shiny.
Ow!
Clean as a whistle.
Stone Tiki cannot be destroyed with ordinary moves. It can be blown up by a Thunder Tiki. Alright.
I don't think SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right.
I guess not. Give me a lot of money, though. They should be called money tiggies. Because they gave me a lot of money. What the hell?
Ouch!
Is that dead?
Ooh, again! Again! Ouch! Play as a whistle.
Oh, that's why. What the heck is this about? Do I need to go down there? Oh, there's stuff. Oh, am I not supposed to go down here? Crap. Well, I can go back up, but... Huh. Easy as pie. Uh-oh. How do I get up there? Oh, I see. Want to spend the shiny object? No. Yay! I'm free! No one said you can tilt that. What's this? And a watermelon for my efforts. Alright.
That's much better.
Why is tartar sauce bad? Are they allergic to it? Is it a joke from the show? I don't know. Oh. Rated E for everyone. I don't think Belly hits a rated E. Getting hit in the face with a belly. Ugh, that's rough. Die. Checkpoint. Watermelon. Or throw food. Ugh. Yeah, throw my weight around. I wanna hit the other one. I don't have time. Oh. Take that. Oh.
Good presents.
I did it. Not the best. Run. Try the needle.
Oh.
What the day. Oh, there's something.
I don't think SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right.
I literally lost it. I mean, I'm such a dumb.
Ooh,
I did it!
New one.
Came forever. Just kidding. Where does this go? What's the point of those? I don't want to fight.
That's much better.
I guess I give up. Shine.
Ah! Tartar sauce!
Oh, the humanity.
Play as a whistle.
I feel like after I'm done with this game, I'll be an expert on SpongeBob.
How many of these
hey,
do I have to carry?
Ah. Oh no, it broke. How am I supposed to use it?
Oh, don't look down, Patrick. Don't look down. Ah, I look.
Is this supposed to tilt? Or am I supposed to freeze? Uh, Thinking. It's that shiny thing. What's stuck? Come on, I can get to it.
Hey, this is mine!
Make it. Hey, I found 10 socks.
I sure gotta carry a lot of stuff around.
How do I... Alright. Let's see if I can freeze it from here. Didn't freeze anything. Point of that. I'm supposed to take it over? I'm so confused. Am I supposed to take it backwards? Why is this just here? It just breaks every time I throw it. So to freeze this. Oh, we were supposed to take it down. Like so. What, does it last the whole time? Oh! It doesn't make sense. What is your purpose? Water, water, water. I don't know what to do with that. I really feel dumb. What the heck? I guess I'll figure this out later. Am I supposed to throw it from here over there? Huh. Why does it disappear so fast? Throw it from here? Nope. Doesn't even make it. Maybe I took too long. Nope. Can't even reach the floor. Yeah, it hits the... Oh my god. Doesn't hit the water. It's the ground. Go! Nope. Did I give up? I'm supposed to go the other way. This doesn't make sense either. We have to go that way. Okay. Oops. Okay. So now it's tilting the other way. Oh no! Maybe if this is a two-player game. I don't think it is. Oh no! It's okay. There's a box.
Oof! Well, hey, my back feels better.
Boxes. Can only take so much more of this. that?
Pretty sparkly thingy. A robot go boom! I don't think SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right.
I'm just gonna get that last golden spatula and I'll probably call it a day. Just get up here. So I can tilt this the other way. Doesn't help to do it. Hey, I did it. I came back down anyway. Just to do that. That's fun. There's our bus stop over there, too. You would think that would help. Nope, just gotta stand here like a dope. Run over here like a dope. What? Doesn't even let you choose? I guess it doesn't matter since there's only two. In true cartoon fashion, a random bus just shows up and switches the characters. SpongeBob can jump up walls when this symbol appears. Jump against the sidewall. Press A to jump again. Great. Just great. Let's switch to Patrick. Now I'm gonna switch back to SpongeBob. I thought he was too tired. I thought he didn't do this anymore. Not like the game's called SpongeBob. Yes, I read the sign. I'm a ninja. Oh, tartar sauce. Now, oh, what the? Like that. In the name of the moon. Let me see. Run away. Bye. You owe me money. I guess I should try to fight the boss. But I don't wanna. Oh, sound on the sign. I'm the king jellyfish now. Swing those arms. Will it function as a butt?
Everyone is trying to help out today.
Step quietly there. Good. That king jellyfish is just up at the top of this path. Good luck. You'll need it.
Thanks, Bubble Buddy.
Didn't he get like a bubble family and just move away?
Fresh like a spring breeze. I feel like a new sponge.
How does it know the exact amount of underwear I need? That is very imposing. It's like a Dark Souls character. Hey, singing the song.
I knew the King Jellyfish was big, but who knew he had such a beautiful voice?
Slap him. What?
It shines!
Ah! Yeah, this is the Dark Souls boss hunter. I've always tested Dark Souls game. Oh, come on! How am I supposed to touch him here? Nope. What's that? Nope, that didn't. Alright. I don't know what to do. That does it project as well as you think it would? There's a box there. Can't hit him. Am I doing something wrong? Oh.
Fresh like a spring breeze.
Wait, if it's making babies, then it's a queen jellyfish, not a king jellyfish. Eh, potato potato. I kill your babies. Oh no, I should have jumped. Definitely gonna die. I kill him up. Finishing slap.
I feel like a new sponge.
I have four, so. Whoa. Oh, that was faster. That was a lot faster. Jeez. I just sprayed that on something. Ah, I jumped too soon. Alright. Now I know how to beat him because I play Dark Souls. I don't. I'm gonna totally sneak up on him. And then I'm totally gonna beat him to death. Ow! Wait, did that not count as a hit? What? Slap him again! Slap him like I'd slap Yoko Ono. Maybe I can.
No, I mean, I like the Beatles.
I hate the Beatles. This is taking all of my focus. Remember, he does it faster. Hi. Sounds like he's saying something about business. Just silently waved at him goodbye like it was his father. See you later, Dad. Can I just go in there now? Okay. You know, all this talk about that being goo and saying I can't swim, but I can touch it. Down the drain. Okay, so we're gonna go down that slide. Or maybe I should stop here. I'll go down the slide.
Whee! I love opening presents.
Ow! Ow! Wait, am I not supposed to hit those? They're so enticing. They explode and stuff. Can't sneak if you're... Nope. Alright. Oh, there's another path. Okay, I'm definitely going back up there. I did it! Oh, what the... Ah! Alright, that's definitely somewhere I should stop. That was uncalled for and very rude and mean. Goodbye.